Starbucks is suing the union that represents many of its employees over its social media posts about the Israel-Hamas war. Company says Workers United's pro-Palestinian post angered hundreds of customers and hurt its reputation. Lawsuit claims the union is infringing on the company's trademark by using the name Starbucks Workers United and a circular green logo. Workers United has responded with its own filing, arguing Starbucks defamed the union by suggesting it supports terrorism.